political and tried to pass it through a peaceful protest and tried to kill us. That's exactly what happened. This is why when we tried to tell you, we're trying to keep this city calm, and this is what is happening right now.
This killing with friends, folks.
That's it. That's called domestic terrorism. That's a domestic terrorist. This is domestic terrorism.